to M&M.
So guys, today is Ramadan day 21. So today we are going to start this vlog as always with Maryam series Flowers of Heaven.
Bismillah, alhamdulillah, assalatu wassalamu alaykum ya Rasulullah. Assalamu alaykum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Maryam with our Ramadan series Flowers of Heaven. Yesterday I told you the dua of the third Ashura. So today I'm going to tell about the importance of the third Ashura. Third Ashura of Ramadan, it's very important. These 10 days are very special because in these 10 days Laylatul Qadr occurs. Do you know what is Laylatul Qadr? It is the night when the angels descend on the earth. So someday I will tell you all about this night. Just keep in mind, this night is very special. And in this night, the angel Jibreel, so this is the night when the angel Jibreel alayhi salam came in earth with the first revelation of Quran. So I want to tell a hadith about this Ashura, narrated by Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha, that our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam tightened his waist belt in the last 10 days of Ramadan. That means that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam worshipped very hard in these 10 days. So we should pray extra in these 10 days and do a lot of dua. I hope Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us and protect us of the fire, and I hope Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us lots of blessings and barakah. Jazakallahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. See you tomorrow on my next topic of Flowers of Heaven, day 20.
Now we are going to see the recipe of the day. So today we are doing 5 types of different vegetable pakora. In a pan, put some water, salt and boil it. So here we have our cauliflower. We'll put it in the boiling water and cook it until it got 40%. Drain the cauliflower and let it cool. While our cauliflower is cooling, we'll prepare the batter for our other vegetable. Here we have 1 cup of gram flour. Add 2 tablespoons of corn flour. Here we have our condiments that are salt, chili flakes, turmeric, coriander powder, cumin powder, ajwain and ginger powder. Put them and mix them together. Now add the water and make a smooth paste. Add the coriander leaves and mix it. It should be of this consistency. Here we have some thinly sliced potatoes, some onion rings, and we cut the eggplant in finger shape. Heat your oil in a pan, then dip your vegetables in the mixture and we will first of all fry the eggplant fingers. the both sides until it got golden color. Now repeat the process with the potato slices. And repeat it with the onion rings. To make our spinach pakora, add gram flour, all the spices, the spinach, and mix it with some water. Now fry the pakora of this mixture too. Fry them until it got golden brown color. To make the cauliflower pakora, we do it the same way we did it with the spinach pakora. Fry them all until it got golden. Now serve it with the green chutney. They were so delicious. Do try them at home. We love them so much. Remember to give a like, subscribe, and bye.
So now we're going to finish this video with my series, The Hadith of the Day.
Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, Assalatu wassalamu alayka ya Rasulullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I am Anahil presenting the Hadith of the Day. So let's start. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, there are three qualities. Whoever is characterized by them will taste the sweetness of Iman. One who Allah and His Messenger are dearer than all else. One who loves a man only for Allah's sake. And one who abhors returning to disbelief after Allah has rescued him from it, as he would hate being cast into hell.
So in this hadith we learn that Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that those three persons who are characteristic, that person who is characteristic by these three qualities will taste the sweetness of Iman. One who loves Allah and His Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam more than anyone else. The other quality is that you have a relationship with the person only for Allah's sake. And the third quality is one who hates to return to disbelief and hates the kafir and also the ones who don't respect Islam.
Jazakallahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
So guys, we hope you like this video. Don't forget to give a like, subscribe, ring the bell, comment below, and share with your friends and family. Bye.